My name is Paul Essa. I am from Accra, Ghana. I graduated with an MDiv from Columbia in May 2020, just a few months back. Right now, I am at Yale University Divinity School pursuing an MAR with concentration in Hebrew Bible. My long-term goal is to be involved in biblical studies research in African schools and churches. Colombia's commitment to the global church, particularly in raising global leaders, is impressive. Year after year, Colombia has persevered in welcoming students from other places in the world who, after their education, return to their respective countries to serve in strategic positions of society. I personally know at least three Colombia alumni who are teaching, leading pastors, and serving churches in Ghana, and their work is inspiring to all. Before I applied to Colombia, their stories gave me a clear vision of the kind of leader that I would become after my education. And indeed, I wasn't disappointed at all. Colombia's impact home and abroad give me hope that this institution is moving faithfully forward in its mission to serve in God's world. As an alumnus, I am proud to be a part of Colombia's story because of its commitment to exerting justice for all, but especially the neglected of society. Colombia's recent announcement to offset tuition costs for students of African descent and the naming of its newest student residence hall after Dr. Marcia Riggs speaks volumes. In the classes I took at Colombia, I was taught to speak the truth and to practice justice courageously. This lesson is exactly what the institution has exampled, and that makes me very, very proud. I wish to say a big thank you to all of you donors. Your generous support made it possible for students like me to travel all the way from Ghana, West Africa, several thousands of miles away to receive excellent education at Columbia. Know that your investment in students like me is also an investment in the many generations of God's people that I will be serving in Ghana, Africa, and beyond. Thank you for your generous support. God bless you.